When you try to draw with a digital tool such as Medibang Paint, I can't draw line art well. I'm sure that some people think so. To draw a line neatly digitally, adjust and use the pen using the stabilizer function. Enlarge the image and work. Practice to draw beautiful lines from usual. There are three methods. With a stabilizer, anyone can draw beautiful lines with digital tools. This function is especially recommended for beginners who are new to digital illustration. Also, the advantage of digital tool is that you can zoom in and out on images. Zoom in and check frequently to see if the lines are distorted. When you work with small images, you can see the jagged lines clearly when you zoom in, even though they look good on your monitor at the time. Finally, if you can't draw a line well with these features, you just have to practice. If you practice drawing lines every day or draw illustrations, you will naturally get better. I think that the ease of use of the pen varies from person to person. There are three points to choose the best pen for you. Draw a line close to the illustration you want to draw. Hands do not get tired. Easy to add strength. At this time, even if the line is slightly distorted, it will be straightened if you use a stabilizer. So, it is okay. Sometimes, I change the pen I use all the time. At that time, I sometimes find that the new pen is easier to use. You can't compare the pens without using a hue. So, it's a good idea to occasionally try new pens to see the difference. Digital line art is prone to camera shake. Many people don't get used to using tablets. Therefore, I think that many people cannot draw the line well. The stabilizer is useful in such cases. If you want to know more about how to use a stabilizer, please check the related video on the upper right. If the eyes are directly in front of the character, it is recommended for beginners to draw circles with the circular tool. It also shortens the time to draw a line, and it is very easy for beginners to draw a difficult circle. To draw eyes of the same size, I copy one eye and paste it into a new layer. If you use the paste function, you can create a new layer naturally, so select that layer and move it to another pupil location. Then you can easily create both eyes of the same size. If you draw a line art while enlarging the screen, you will get a more beautiful illustration. A tablet is convenient because you can easily zoom in and out with two fingers. After drawing a line to some extent, zoom out to check the overall balance. Repeat this process to complete the entire line art. For beginners who are new to using digital tools, it is quite difficult to draw a single line suddenly. If it is difficult to draw one line, be aware of connecting short lines to make it look beautiful. There are some Japanese professional illustrators who draw by connecting short lines. The point for connecting is to enlarge the screen and overlap the cuts and cuts on the lines neatly. Also, here is the best way to practice drawing a single line. When you draw a line of hair, zoom in and out on the screen, especially looking at the balance. At this time, the line will be smoother if you make the stabilizer a little stronger. Hair looks better when you draw with a pen that is thinner than the contour lines of the face. In addition to hair, for example, It looks more natural to draw noses and double lines of eyes with thin lines. The recommended pens for drawing fine lines with Meriban paint are Pen Sharp and Mapping Pen. I decided to use G-Pen for mainline art. However, I think the usability of the pen depends on people. So please be sure to find a pen that suits your taste. It's a detailed technique, but if you enlarge the lashes and draw them in different sizes and thicknesses, the reality will increase. I drew thick lashes with G-Pen, and thin lashes with pencil. The pencil has both fineness and softness, so I think it is the best pen for creating volume in eyelashes. I think there are three main types of line drawing. One line, long stroke. Overlapping lines traced from above many times. A long line that connects short lines little by little. Of these three types, the one who is most accustomed to drawing a line is the one who can draw a long single line. Those who connect short lines may not be accustomed to drawing lines. However, even those people can collect the lines by drawing with digital tools. Therefore, you can draw more beautifully with digital tools than on paper. If you can draw a single line even with a digital illustration, you should do so because you can draw a smooth and natural line. On the other hand, if you overlap the lines too many times, the natural momentum of the lines will be lost, and the lines will tend to look unnatural. Even if you can't draw a single line well at first, you can improve it considerably by practicing. If you draw illustrations many times, you will naturally get better at drawing lines. However, if you are still not good at it, you may try to practice drawing only lines. After drawing the line art of the illustration, do you find the part you want to collect? In particular, hair and clothes are difficult to collect if they overlap with other parts. If you erase or draw such a part many times, there is a possibility that the beautifully drawn line will disappear. Therefore, let's separate the layers for each part. What is a layer? If you think so, please check the related video on the upper right. For example, you can draw a person, hair, clothes, eyes, etc. in layers. You can scale it up or down, erase it, or add it later in layers for each part. This feature is very useful as it does not affect other parts of line art. One of the tricks to show how to draw a line is to draw a thick line with shadows and edges. I think this method depends on people's preferences. But if you add strength to the lines, you will get a clear illustration. Also, if you make the lines around the illustration thicker, you will get a more anime-like pattern. The taste of the illustration changes considerably depending on the strength of the line. So if you are accustomed to drawing illustrations, please be aware of the thickness of the line as well. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is interesting, please push a like button. Also, if you ask questions in the comment section, it will be answered as soon as possible. Depending on the content, I may post new videos for answering your doubts and comments. So please subscribe to Animembo and set notifications for this. There are many people who watch the videos and don't register. So I will be very happy if you help me to grow. See you again in the next video.